Raven Drake. I can't help it. It's not here. I don't want this.
Hey guys, on Facebook Live, we're just getting ready and we're going to start real soon. So thank you guys so much for joining us. If you're just joining us now, we are here at the Moonshine Cafe in Oakville, Ontario, streaming live from inside. And we got a whole bunch of great people outside watching on the screen. So thank you so much. We'll be live real soon. Cheese puffs. I mean, come on. We know it's not cheese. Here's a fun fact. The bass line in Seinfeld is not played by an actual bass. It's played by a keyboard. Facts.
It's actually played by a human.
A human on a keyboard.
Plays a keyboard.
Yep, we're here all night. Facts.
If people were inside, they would have laughed at that.
Good one, Rich.
I was crushed when I found that out.
Is Dave going to come in here to tell us to start?
Just tell him to go to Davey Boy James.
Oh, okay. Do we just
flash live stream?
Okay.
Just let us know when you're ready.
Is that how the internet works?
Anything you want.
Yep. 2-2-2. All right. I think we're about to get started, guys.
Yep.
All good. We're live.
All right. Well, guys, out on the patio, what is going on? Gonna grab my beer and give you guys a big cheers. If you got a beer, get it up nice and high. Big shout out to Mr. Dave Woods for having us. We're super excited to be here. And a huge cheers for the Moonshine Cafe for opening their doors for some live music. So thank you guys so much. We're going to play some original music for you guys. Jesse T and Cam is coming up right after us. We're going to do 45 minutes for you. We're really excited about it. A lot of new songs. And then afterwards, we're going to come out and hang out. So thank you so much for being here. I'm really grateful to be able to be back on the stage. We're all super excited that we got to call today a show day. So we're going to start it off with a song we always play when we do a show. It needs no introduction, and it goes like this. Sure you buy some barbecue. Mr. John is on the grill tonight. We're gonna get it going for you. Come on. Yeah. He kissed his chick when he got off of work and showered up, ironed down a Spurl Snap shirt, sprayed a little on the wrong so his tires would shine. Yeah, he's getting ready. Ready for a good time, she's in the mirror, put a little makeup on. Smokey out Calvin Klein, obsessed and strong. That little bitty skirt's gonna blow his mind. Yeah, she's getting ready, ready for a good time. It's Friday night's almost ready to roll. Just about time to get the show on the road. Chomping at the bit to hit that big city shine. Moonshine, get ready, ready at the moonshine. Come on. Oh, yeah. Johnny's man's got a long, long line. Country folks loading up on their party supplies. Switch your sweets full of rice and a 12-pack of light. Yeah, we get ready, ready at the moonshine. It's Friday night. City shine, where we was getting ready, ready at the moonshine. Yeah. Getting ready, ready at the moonshine. Come on. So much. That's such a fun song. We love playing that song. And in soundcheck, we decided to change the words to getting ready at the moonshine. So again, thank you guys so much for being here. We're going to keep the music going. This next song is about kind of how all of this started. I was down in Nashville about 7 months ago, 8 months ago, before all the craziness started. And I walked in the room for my first time right with Aaron Goodwin and Skip Black. And I'm sure I know a lot of you guys know who Aaron is, and he's such a wicked dude and a great charismatic character. And I walked in the room and he said, "So man," he's like, "what's your story? You know, why are you doing music?" And I told him, and I said, I was in this relationship with someone for 3 years and they hated country music. They hated going to the honky-tonk bars. They hated the sound of the steel guitar. And as we're talking about it, the song just kind of started to write itself. And I said, "Yeah, she drove me country." And he looked at me and he said, "What did you say?" And I said, "She drove me country." And he said, "That's a song right there. And here it is, Drove Me Country."
Drove me
I threw my three-piece suits and my ties deep in the tray. And I traded in my shiny shoes for a pair of Loretto boots. She said she's done loving me, and man, that drove me country. Yeah. So if you're looking for me for good luck, try. I'll be out here on the water with a fish on by. Koozie in my hand, middle of nowhere man, cranking up a weird song she'll never understand. She can have that peach time in city. I'll take you down here in Dixie with the buzz and leaves. Said she don't love me, now that drove me country. It's all fine. Sure, if we're keeping that get out of my truck part, but it came out in a rehearsal and we all laughed really hard. So I don't know if you guys think that's stupid, just tell us and we won't do it anymore. But you guys having fun out there? We're gonna be really quiet in here so we can hear you. You guys having fun on the patio? All right, this next song is my current single to Canadian country radio, and the song is it's a little more pleasant, and it's called On Tonight. They've got to be. It makes no sense that your kiss ain't on my lips. Stay where and when I'll be there at 10. Baby, just tell me if we're on tonight. I'm up for anything you want tonight. Can't do anything wrong, that's right. Cause baby, it's on if we're on tonight. If you put that little red dress on tonight, that'll damn sure turn me on tonight. Won't be any sleeping going on, that's right. Cause baby, it's on if we're on tonight. On tonight, on tonight, yeah. Baby, we're on tonight. It's up to you what we do, and we could go out. What you saying? Either way, I'm down. Baby, just tell me if we're on tonight. I'm up for anything you want tonight. Can't do anything wrong, that's right. Baby, it's on if we're on tonight. If you put that little red dress on tonight, that'll damn sure turn. on tonight. Can't do anything wrong, that's right. Yeah, put that little red dress on tonight. That'll damn sure turn me on tonight. Won't be any sleeping going on, that's right. Cause baby, it's on if we're on tonight. On tonight. Thank you so much, guys. That is my current single out to country radio called On Tonight. And shout out to all the awesome people at Canadian Country Radio supporting that single, and to all the fans streaming it. It just crossed over 1 million digital streams a couple days ago, so super grateful for that. Thank you so much. To all the people watching on Facebook Live, thank you so much for hanging out. And I know some of you couldn't be here tonight. And our good buddy John, that owns this amazing, awesome place, told us hopefully soon we're going to be able to get everyone back in here for some live music. So shout out to all the fans and family and friends on Facebook Live watching us right now. And, of course, all the wonderful people on the patio. Thank you guys so much for being here. We all woke up this morning super early, which is unheard of in artist land. And we were like, it's show day, guys. We were in like 2 hours early. Rich and I were outside really excited. So, thank you guys so much for being here. This next song is by one of my favorite artists right now in country music. And it's a special one because I think it really pays tribute to what we're all going through and what's going on out there. And, you know, never take a day for granted because we never know when things are going to change, and the world is in a very different place right now. So I'm going to start off with a cover song of this, and then we're going to slowly transition into a brand new song that means a lot to me, and it's called Mild Boots. But we're going to pay some tribute to one of my favorite artists first. Dinner today, tomorrow here. Man, I was just checking in. Hope you've been well. Me, I'm doing all right. Could always be better, seeing as you're the only one with the choice in the matter. If I know you, hell, you're too busy to do damn near anything. You are too. Guess what I'm saying here? If you don't change, you should call on mom and have a drink with our old man. Quit wasting our sweet time and put that diamond on her hand. And quit taking me for granted like I'll always be around. And even as you read this for that clock is ticking down, and remember every second I got by. So when you think today, sincerely tomorrow. tomorrow here. Man, I was just checking in. Oh, you've been with. There's a brand new song called My Old Boots. And I want to dedicate this out to my dad. Through the gears in that Yamaha, climbed in the boat with my grandpa. I kicked him up and let his words sink in. And I kicked that bully's ass in school, and I hooked the heels in my mama's stool. What I know now, I could have used back then. And I throw an arm around my younger self. They say I got a couple years, I could save you a little head. If I could walk a mile in my old boots, I'd be out of breath trying to get back to that old tape field and give my dad a hand. If I could get back to being young, I'd soak up that old summer sun, make it last like a last dip in a school can. Yeah, I rethink everything I thought I knew. If I could walk a mile in my old boots, well, I wouldn't mind and I wouldn't cuss. I'd drive that John Deere down to dusk if anything to smell that dirt again. I'd hook that right one. Still be driving that Chevrolet. I'd be good and ready for what's coming around the bend. If I could walk a mile in my old boots, I'd be out of breath trying to get back to that old tape field to give my dead hand. If I could get back to being young, I'd soak up that old summer sun. Like the last dip in a school cane. Yeah, I rethink everything I thought I knew. If I could walk a mile in my own boots. Dead hand. If I could get back to being young, I'd soak up that old summer sun, make it last like a last dip in a school can. You know I rethink everything I thought I knew, and all the time I got to spend with you. If I could walk a mile in my own boots. Thank you guys so much. I can't tell you how awesome it is to be playing live music again and sharing some new songs and new stories with you guys. And again, thank you so much, Dave Woods and the Moonshine, for allowing this to happen. Just awesome. This next song, this is a tough one to sing for me because I know it's a... I wrote this song about a girl I met a little while back, and one of the coolest things about making music and getting to meet people is trading stories. And this young lady told me a story about her life. the things that she had gone through. And we ended up talking for about a long time, let's just say that. And she shared her story with me, and it inspired me to write this next song. She had been sober for an entire year, and then went out one night and unfortunately had a couple of drinks, which ended up ruining her sobriety, and she drank herself into a bad situation. And I was really disappointed because, you know, I was really proud of her that she had made it to a year, and then it fell apart. So I was on my way down to Nashville when this happened, and on my last right with Donna Merrow and Craig Brooks, I was feeling really sad and emotional because of what had happened with my friend, and went into the room and I said, you know, I told him the story, and I said, I just want this girl to feel love sober, because her whole story was around dealing with physically and mentally abusive people, and she relied on alcohol to pull her through these hard times. And so I wanted to write a song called Love You Sober, and the whole point of the song is to love someone to sobriety and to love someone without the influence of drugs or alcohol. So this song is called Love You Sober, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Been praying you pour that bottle down the drain, cause you've been saying you can't stand the way you feel when you've been drinking. You've been distant, talking to the bottle, but it ain't listening. Wish those skies would open up, you'd start living. Instead of going round in circles, on and on and on, I hate watching you break down. On and on and on, picking you up off the ground. Don't you miss me, whiskey, keeping you safe tonight. See this picture back in 89. I know you miss her. I wish that you could bring her back tonight. Well, I can see it in your eyes. There's no drinking back the times. On and on and on, I ain't watching you break down. On and on and on, picking you up off the ground. Don't you miss me, it's the whiskey, keeping you safe tonight. Thank you guys so much. That's called Love You Sober. Hope you guys like that one. This next song was my third single to country radio. And this song was never meant to go to radio. And we actually don't play this song a lot in our shows anymore. We're going to change that this year because we're getting a lot of requests for it. And people were saying, hey, man, how come you don't play that song anymore? And so we're gonna change that for you guys. We're going to start playing this song a lot more. This song is... let's just play it. What do you think? Let's just play it. All right, here we go. We just had a band meeting. Because we decided to change something last minute. All right. Guys, it's been a few months.
It'll travel all the way down the long road of lonely. Make it past to the other side of the heartache you left me.
The song is called Whiskey Wall.
It'll get me feeling high for a night, just might let me let go. Maybe find another smile I like, lose time for an hour or so. It'll get me laughing, even dancing, acting like nothing ever happened. But I know, whoa, I know. It'll travel all the way down. Myself running away from thinking of you. It'll drive you out for a little while, but leave you all alone on the last mile. It'll travel all the way down the long road of lonely. Make it past to the other side of the heart. Some places.
Thank you guys so much. How are we doing on time out there? What time is it, guys? All right, we're good. So this next song, this was the song that got us into Boots and Hearts last year. We did a cover song of Mr. Kane Brown's Good As You. And this got us into the top 8 in Canada for Boots and Hearts. And we went on to win the Emerging Artist Award last year, which I'm super grateful of. And signed a single release deal with Warner Music Canada. And we have a brand new song coming out this fall. And we're really excited about it. But this is the song that started it all for us at Boots and Hearts. And it's called Good As You. And here's my version. Taking care of your mom, the way you're taking care of me, the way you light up any room, girl, that's what this world should be. Tomorrow, tonight, the rest of my life, I wanna be the man you want me to be. So start it right now, girl, tell me everything you need. Cause I just wanna wake up every day here in this bed. Take a 100 lifetimes to do. Rich on the sex train, come on.
I just wanna wake up every day here in this bed and never leave. I love you left unsaid. It might take 100 lifetimes to do.
In your mic stand. Thank you guys so much. That's Good As You by Mr. Kane Brown. All right, we got just a couple of songs left, guys, and then it's our time. What's that, Ben? I don't know. Do we got time for two more or three more, or what do you think? What's our time? Okay, so we got time for two more, and that's it. Guys, thank you so much for having us. On this next song, this is going to be my single coming out in the fall with Warner Music Canada. It's an absolute dream come true to have a release with a major label, and it still doesn't seem real. So I hope you guys like this song. I wrote this song with Mr. James Barker from the James Barker Band, and Aaron Allen, my good buddy, and Crazy Hair Joe, I call him. He was a part of this ride too. So this song is called Couldn't Hurt. Hope you guys like it. Then we got one more song after that, and we're gonna come out and drink some beer. So thank you guys so much. Jesse T and Kim coming up next. Here we go. If you got a drink, let's get it up.
Ready to drove straight home today at 5 o'clock. It sat on the porch, drifted off while the sun dropped. I could have hit the interstate and skipped town and slipped away. Went anywhere I want to go, so everybody in here should know that I don't need to be at this bar with a pretty girl on my heart. But it's half past midnight, one more Bud Light. Never did nobody no harm, cause I can shut this place down, or anytime I could walk right out. No, I don't need another drink to get over her, but it couldn't hurt. I couldn't load it up my Chevy, get my Yeti ready, either road. There ain't no traffic lights, but this fishing line is moving slow. I could have stayed out here all day with the pine trees and the lake. That I don't need to be at this bar with a pretty girl on my arm. But it's half past midnight, one more Bud Light. Never did nobody no harm, cause I can shut this place down, or anytime I can walk right out. No, I don't need another drink to get over her. With a pretty girl on my arm, but it's half past midnight, one more Bud Light will do no harm. But I don't need to be at this bar with a pretty girl on my arm, but it's half past midnight, one more Bud Light. Never did nobody no harm, cause I can shut this place down, or anytime I can walk right out. I don't need another drink to get over her, no. But it couldn't hurt.
Thank you guys so much. This is our last song. We really appreciate all the love and support. We're going to come out and see you guys after. I can't wait to hang out. Jesse T and Cam are coming up next. It's going to be awesome. Again, guys out there, make some noise for the moonshine here in Oakville. And for Mr. Dave Woods. This is one of our favorite songs. And you know we couldn't do a show without getting this one going. Let's get those hands going. This song is called Stomp.
He's barefoot on a back porch, just crickets and the moon. Downtown, Broadway lights, just a neon and a groove. It's shuffled to an old tank song in a karaoke bar. The way you turn my headlights on, girl dancing in the dark. Come on, stomp, stomp it out. Grab your partner, spin around. Tuesday, been a tailgate town. Lights go up, drinks go down, and stomp, stomp your boots. Lace them up, cut loose. A guy like me, bring down the whole town. Dive into the dance floor, cause I don't wanna miss that thunder lightning. Go on out and ride this county.
song. Stomp it out, grab your partner and spin around. Two-step in the tailgate town. Lights go up, drinks go down and stomp. Stomp the boots, lace them up, cut them loose. Got so much again. Make some noise for the Moonshine Cafe and Mr. Dave Woods. Thank you guys so much for having us. We're excited to come back and do this again.
Thank you guys for watching. We appreciate it.
I played a wrong note.
I played one of you guys.
I wrong note.
Really appreciate it. You guys rehearsal. Hanging out. Which is, thank you so much. You think you learned it from your mistakes?
Yours was pretty stanky. Did we each have one wrong note? That's amazing.
That was it?
Good job, guys.
No one gets ass punches.
No. Ass punches.
Yeah. You know, it's good.
Good job.
You too, man.
Good job.
Sorry we had to cut one.
It's okay.
But we already ended 5-0 as it was, so I figured we'd...
No, that's
good job. Our loss is
kind of... Have you ever seen Whiplash, man? Haven't you ever seen Whiplash?
Yeah.
No,
yeah, because it's streaming, so it's gonna be behind. I don't know.
Yeah.
I thought you guys did a good job, so whatever came out in the other end came out in the other end.
I thought you did an all right job. Too.
Thanks, buddy. I'm trying. I'm learning.
I'm learning.
It's a work in progress, always, bro.
I played a wrong note.
Can't leave the end.
You
played a wrong note.
I'm talking.
$20 every
$5.
$5 per run.
James Brown over here.
Yeah, that is James Brown.
Except $5 was like $50.
I don't want this to sound like egotistical, but it's really shitty when you can't hear people clapping at the end of a song.
That's not egotistical at all. That's
warm. We're playing music. So.
Yeah, exactly.
At least it's not you're playing in a crowd full of people and there's no response.
Well,
you know, in front of you.
Because
I've done that before.
No.
It's like you play a song and there's people there and they're like, oh, you're done. Oh, you haven't noticed.
It's just been It'd be
funny if right now it just really
like
got to us.
Like streams and stuff.
I guess not,
dude,
guys.
I know, trust me.
Like, there's no one in here, but we're still like, yeah, well, whatever,
so wait,
man.
Does that mean we can, like, go out there and watch the end of our set?
I doubt it's that
Yeah,
far
maybe,
because
no
that
one's...
Far.
It might be. No one came in yet.
Well,
let's go out. Wouldn't that be funny if we go out there and it's like we're still playing? And they're like, well, this is weird.
We've cloned ourselves and
so droopy, man. Interesting.
Okay, I'm gonna go out there.
Yeah, go see.
Watch yourself. That's a pretty.
That's brave.
It's a mind bending like time travel shit right there.
All right.
Brave.
Yeah.
Imagine I run out there. I'm like, tell Chris from the past to not play that. He's gonna play a wrong note.
Don't marry Angela.
What was especially weird? Could have done the outro of thing, but that's fine.
Boots. Yeah, I kind of because I was
whatever.
Like, you're like when you said it out loud, you're like no boots.
Yeah.
I was like,
well, that's literally what I thought in my head. And we played it, and I was like, oh, it should have been.
Yeah.
Only thing was, what was that other song we did? Where was it? Got a little
longer. Oh, whiskey won't. You need to wait a little longer for coming in. That was the thing. Because he had that other line. There's some places.
No, we had a.
Where the whiskey? No, at the beginning. At the beginning when we were singing the thing.
Oh, yeah, that too.
All the way down long road, lonely. There's just some places.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I see. I jumped the gun on the
whiskey. And then.
I jumped the gun on the
Yeah.
That wasn't as bad.
I normally wouldn't even be playing.
It's fine.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter. I'm just mentioning it for fucking posterity.
Was there a fight?
I think it was weird. On tonight.
Yeah. No, because Rich did it the way we did it in rehearsal. Like, we did it that way.
Yeah, monitors.
We
We did it that way. Like an extra jam at the
end.
Yeah,
I know. I know the jam.
And I looked at you and I'm like,
you're just like, you did it.
Yeah, I went for it.
You were a bass player in that moment. I'm taking it here. Whether you guys like it or not, it's going there. That's fine. Because we never talked about it.
No.
So if anything, it's my bet.
Classic musicians after a game, being like, talking about it.
It's good to talk about that shit.
No, but it's good because then you know when you made mistakes.
You guys are going to play with fucking Jason Croy on Friday.
Well, that's the thing. No mistake.
Get your shit together.
Yeah. I got to get my solo together.
The easy ones.
What are the three? Ready for a good time, good
for a good time. Boots.
And Boots.
So Boots is good. End it with it, dude. End with that for sure. Because we needed that part. Yeah. Just once through, I guess, right there.
Wow. You should be coming.
I want to. I'm going to Ottawa. I got to be in Ottawa. No problem. I'm sleeping in Ottawa that night because we got Boost Fest next year.
Yeah. So okay.
That's why.
What is that? What is that like?
Driving.
No, I know what Boost Fest is, but like.
Are you going? See you, Genevieve?
There is. This is it.
Excited?
Two stages.
Drive-in.
First, like, drive-in.
Yeah.
Two stages, like.
Okay, it's a drive-in.
Havelock vibes.
How many people?
I don't know.
How many cars?
I have no idea. Probably 500, you know? As opposed to, like.
Good job, guys.
How did it go?
Sounded good. There was some glitches out there with the video.
Yeah.
Oh, but otherwise, it sounded good. But yeah, there was some.
Lovely.
Hopefully, it was during one of the parts I made a mistake. Then.
That, I think it was.
Yeah, exactly.
Good. It was great timing. That's hilarious.
That's cool, man.
I have a. Is John here?
John's right there.
John, how much? You need about what? 5-10 minutes to set up. Okay. Can I make a suggestion? Is it okay if we go out there with two guitars and play one song for them, but we stay back? Is that okay? Yeah. Okay. We're gonna. Understood. Okay. They didn't hear us do Couldn't Hurt. So let's just go do Couldn't Hurt one time, and then that way they can get ready in here.
Okay.
Sure.
Let's do it.
Okay. We're gonna do one song while you guys are setting up, and then do your thing.
Yeah, beautiful.
Good idea.
No,
this guy's
hair is amazing.
He's
got a nice
hair.
You and me both, buddy.
Huh?
I'll come out and see you.
Yeah, come on.
Give me a second, buddy.
Hey, well, good idea. So you guys will be in here.
We'll do our thing, and we're having our own show in here.
Having our own show in town.
You guys have fun out there.
We're going to do a picture here. I'll get him outside.
Oh, sorry. Was that a yes or no?
That was a no.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, sorry, bud.
No worries.
Yeah. Yeah, just with the noise out there.
Hey, John, are you okay if I just switch over my mic?
Yes.
All right, have a good show.
Right.
I'll be out there watching. Thank you.
No problem.
You
bass player things.
Do you want to do the barstool thing, or do you want to stand?
I'm going to be using a barstool. I don't have a plug-in guitar, so.
Okay, so yeah, we'll both do the barstool thing. Yeah.
I'll get it. Seven years now, but seriously only a couple of years.
Dang.
I got signed to like an independent label last year.
Oh, nice.
I got to open for Kane Brown.
No shit.
And Dustin Lynch, which was like the highlight of my career.
Oh, yeah.
But then I'm trying to get out of that label because they're taking everything from me.
Oh,
and
those deals, eh?
Yeah, and those were amazing highlights, but they really didn't do anything for me at the end of the day. And that's all that happened in the whole year, so.
Yeah.
I definitely have to leave because I was doing more and making more before him.
Yep. There's a certain amount of being indie that really benefits the artist, and then there's a certain amount of understanding that at a certain point you need to hire somebody to get to the next level.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
The big thing, really all labels can do for you is either put you as an opener for their main artist that they have signed to their label, or the Spotify connection.
Yep.
That's really it.
I know.
He didn't have the Spotify connection. He didn't have an artist I could open for, so I was like,
"Yep,
this ain't going anywhere."
No, I actually like this week got out of a management contract that I was in, and it just there was a fair amount of inappropriateness that just kind of happened. But
aside from
anything like that, it just wasn't doing me any justice, right?
Yeah.
And
he wasn't allowing me to do the music I wanted to do. He wanted to, like,
that's not good.
Super new type of country. Like, and it was beyond, it was beyond new country. It was pushing, like, the Marshmallow Kane Brown song. Like, and it had so much bass. And, like, it was basically, have you heard, what's the band that sings, Jacob Bradcoopy? Zach Brown Band.
Zach Brown.
Did you hear their new album? That was, like, completely botched because it was all, like, EDM, whatever. It was basically a bunch of songs like that. And I'm like, my fans hate this. I hate this. Please don't make me do this.
Well, and I mean, I listened to some of your stuff. That's not where your voice accelerates, right? Like,
well, the one on Spotify was Dukes and Boots. I don't know if you heard that one.
Yeah.
That was one I didn't like.
Yep.
And there was a weird TikTok dance to it. And I'm like, ugh. And you made me do it every time I went up on stage. And it was just awkward.
Yeah. There's it's so important as an artist to do what feels right for you. Because people can see through anything that's not, right?
Yeah.
Exactly. I was a judge for an artist development competition for 5 years now. And that's actually how David started out.
Oh, which one was that?
Shot.
Oh, no.
So, but, yeah, I'm no longer a part of that.
Are you happy about that?
It actually is, like, very fresh. Like, as of a week, like, I've been a judge there for the last 5 years.
Wow.
And, like, it's been a really good thing for me as an artist, but the show wasn't going the direction that I had hoped.
Mm-hmm.
And the artist development side of things I thoroughly enjoyed,
yeah.
But not under the idea of what I was expected to do.
Oh.
So, yeah. But it's a cool opportunity. Like, it's a great networking thing.
Totally. I went on the show once, and they were so rude to me. They were like,
really?
Do you even sing? Like, I don't think this is it for you.
No way.
It wasn't
that?
You.
No.
It was not you. I sang a Michael Bublé song in there, like, 5 years ago.
Oh, okay, so that would have been, because, yeah, it's been a lot. I think I've been judged since season 5, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, I would remember, because that day just stuck with me for a while.
Yeah.
And then it made me pretty upset. But anyways.
Reasonably so.
The next day, I found a manager that made my social media go whoop, so.
Yeah, your socials are killing it.
All right,
thanks.
You guys set up.
Are you doing 4 originals, or are you doing a cover?
I'm doing.
Well, are these yours?
Three covers, one original.
Oh, 3 covers?
3 covers, 1 original. Yeah.
Those are not mine.
What about you?
I plan on doing originals, but I can probably do a cover. Dude, it.
All right. Do you want to assume the position here? No.
Sure.
See what I do about sound for your guitar. Alrighty.
Hey, great job, eh?
Thank you.
It sounded good. When the connection was there.
Yeah.
You guys,
when we heard you, it sounded good.
It did.
Thanks. Thanks, Jesse.
Yeah, absolutely.
Cool. Nice play some music for some willing participants.
Absolutely. Well, everybody was there. Everybody was present and listening.
Yeah.
And the mix was really good.
Really?
Yeah. When you guys came through.
Jesse, when you talk to people, like if you're talking to people outside, you have to talk really loud.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, don't you challenge
use your outdoor voice.
Thank you, everybody, for coming here tonight. I can hear
hello!
You. Hello! Hello!
Hey,
right
it's
okay.
Jesse T over here.
Hey, it's Jesse T over here.
Okay. My car. That's a good call.
I'm gonna do that too, buddy.
Girl, it's high time I tell ya, no more messing around. It's time to leave these cards on the table, just throw them all out. I'm talking you, me, with the same street name, same last name, the same everything. It's
nice.
Test 1, 2. Okay, thank you.
Absolutely. There's a little.
Singing my favorite song, swinging on that front porch, just laughing at the dogs. Now I swear you love me more when you whisper in goodnight. And all those little moments are every reason why I'm home.
Are you okay if I do harmony if I know them?
Sure. Okay. Are we just sitting next to each other and going back and forth? Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay.
Okay.
Did you know that one? Is that why?
Yeah. I call myself a harmony whore, so if
oh,
you're okay
nice.
With it.
Yeah, that'd be amazing. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I can't do the same for you.
Oh, that's totally
okay. I'm not your original. I'll
yeah.
Assume when I get home.
Maybe lock some doors and turn them
like you would.
Oh, thanks.
Maybe lock them doors and turn them loud. And put some music on and sound slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. And I've been thinking about this.
Is that as light as a light
stone? Yeah, I don't know how good that is.
Okay, we'll figure it out. There we go. That's okay.
I think you guys can start.
Ready to roll?
Ready to roll, baby.
Ready to rumble there?
Ready to rock and roll.
Okay. Are we on outside?
Yep.
No way. Well, hello.
You guys ready to rock?
Yeah. We were told to be loud.
Yeah.
I don't even know if they can hear us. But people on Facebook can.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. How are you doing?
I'm doing amazing. Yourself?
Doing pretty good.
Yeah, I'm feeling excited. I hope they can hear us right now.
I think so too. I hope so.
It's gonna be a grand time. But you know, ladies first. You go ahead. You do the first
ooh,
song.
Ooh, okay, sounds good. So this is my first single to country radio. I had an album that came out about 2 years or 3 years ago, something like that. And this one's called Hellbound. So here we go. The August sun was burning red, but it was cold inside my heart. He had no idea what he had come, but I found a way from the start. She was 17 when she fell into his poison and his lies. And I couldn't do goddamn things, I watched my best friend die. The teeny pointer in the ground, a hollow
twice. Devil of silver, but one eye only. She was way too young to die. It's too far to turn around. Gonna pour this thing to ashes and drag him right into the ground. Now the devil is my only friend, and he'll be waiting for me in the end. I'm bound. I watch his every single move, and I believe into his words. Thought he was gone, but work is done. Never heard another girl. The only thing I know for sure is how it all would end. I knew this night would be his last, the rest in peace, my friend. Sweet revenge and kerosene filled up that August sky. This didn't hit straight to a hill, Lord knows so am I. I don't need no alibi. Drag him straight into the ground. Now the devil is my only friend, and he'll be waiting for me in the end. I'm hellbound. The August sun was burning red, but it was cold inside my heart. He had no idea what he had come, but I've done it right from the start.
Amazing.
Thank you.
So good.
Thank you. So what are you doing?
Alright, well, any Blake Shelton fans out there?
Woo! That's me.
One person.
One person.
Alright, well, this is a little Name the Dogs.
Ooh.
You know that one?
I think so. Yes, all of right. Course I know that one.
Girl, it's high time, I'll tell ya, no more messing around. It's time to leave these cards on the table and just throw them all out. I'm talking you, me, with the same street name, same last name, the same everything. It's a real thing, how I feel thing. So I'ma go on and take a swing. You find the spot and I'll find the money. Baby, let's get right down to business. I'll hang the pictures, you hang the stars. You pick the pain, I'll pick a guitar. Sing you a song out there with the crickets and the frogs. You name the babies and I'll name the dogs. How you feeling tonight?
I'm good.
You can park your car in the driveway. I'll park my truck in the grass. I'll put a little swing on the front porch. You put a little tea in my glass. Watch the sunset on the gravel road. Kiss me in the kitchen on your tippy toes. Loving on you when the rooster crows. Watching way more than the garden grow. You find the spot and I'll find the money. You be the pretty and I'll be the funny. You plant the flowers. Lying next to you every night sounds like a damn good life. You find the spot and I'll find the money. You be the pretty and I'll be the funny. You plant the flowers and I'll plant the kisses. Baby, let's get right down to business. I'll hang the pictures, you hang the stars. You pick the pain, I'll pick a guitar. Sing you a song out there with the crickets and the frogs. You name the babies and I'll name the dogs. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. Hand over to you. What are you going to sing next?
I'm going to, actually, speaking of, not dogs or babies or any of those kind of things, but the traditional aspect.
Red Deer Roads?
Yeah. Oh, God. What a great
trucks.
Song. Trucks and roads and dogs and,
boots.
You know, and boots. I got my boots on. So for those that don't know, I do have my live stream going on, but we have a whole audience sitting out on the patio. So should we give a round of applause to the audience tonight?
Let's give it.
Because this is...
Of 10,000 people.
Yeah, of 10,000 people. There's so many people out there. Each and every one counts. So I actually wrote this song a couple weeks ago. So this one is called Traditions. And I would definitely say I'm a little bit of a traditional kind of person. But I also think that rules are made to be broken. So there's a little bit of both.
Yeah.
So this one's called Traditions. Mom and Dad made sure to raise me so I knew how to be a lady and things like that. Don't go out of style. Drive-ins, phone calls, and roses. Diamond ring, one knee proposes. Things like that. Should they make me smile? I know you're an old-fashioned kind of guy, and I'm an old-fashioned girl. But rules are made to be broken in this big old brand new world. Men don't need to be dressed in a way. We don't need love at first sight, the way it's always been. You and me, honey, don't need all those traditions. If we dance, boy, I like to lead. If you spin me, sweep me off my feet. Cause things like that don't go. Drink or two and I'll get the tab. It's only 10, but I can call a cab. Cause we both know we've been here for a while. Though I'm an old-fashioned kind of girl, you're an old-fashioned guy. But let's make our own traditions so I can take you home tonight. Men don't need to be dressed in a way. A princess doesn't always need a knight. We don't need love at first sight, the way it's always fit. You and me, honey, don't need all those traditions. I know you're an old-fashioned kind of guy, and I'm an old-fashioned girl. But rules are made to be broken, not hurt. This big old brand new world. A man don't need to be dressed in a white. A princess doesn't always need a knight. We don't need love at first sight, the way it's always been. You and me, honey, don't need all those traditions. Yeah, you and me, honey, make our own traditions.
Smokes. And that's yours?
Yeah.
Go check that out on Spotify.
Yeah. Well, we're working on a new album, actually. I'm going to have a single out in the next little while.
Really?
So that is like a brand new tune.
Dang. Well, go tell them about that. I'm going to grab water one
second. Okay. You get some water. Yeah. So we have a new album coming out within the next
Festival the next little while, which is super exciting. And we have a single coming out soon, too. And the single is going to be called Title Track, which I don't know if I've officially released the name yet. So you guys are hearing it here first, which is very, very exciting. What about you? Are you working on new music? Are you working on releasing music?
Oh, yeah. Just give me one second.
Oh, I'm giving him a second. Guys, this is the drama of a live show. You need to wait for the information, you know? I'm trembling here. You got to tell me. I'm ready for it.
An EP. There you go.
Oh!
So 5 new songs, and it's going to come in the next 3 months. So look out for that, all right?
And tell people what your name is again.
All right, well, my name is Cam Bogle. I'm a 20-year-old country singer from Burlington. Anybody from Burlington repping?
Not me. And I'm Jesse.
See you in the back there.
I'll see you way in the back.
No beer.
Yeah, exactly. So what are you singing next?
All right, so I'm singing my favorite Kane Brown song called Homesick, but the story behind this one for me is I woke up in a small town, and I had spent a couple months on the road, and I was traveling from city to city so fast. And I never really felt like I belonged, but I met this beautiful girl in one of the towns, and we spent a lot of time with each other that day, and she showed me a good time, and I just want to dedicate this song to her. I haven't seen her since, but this is Homesick. Why are you laughing?
I'm with you on this one, you know?
Okay. Dancing in the kitchen, you singing my favorite song, swinging on that front porch, just laughing at the dogs. Now I swear you love me more when you whisper in goodnight, and all those little moments as every reason why I'm homesick. This feeling that I'm feeling, though it don't quit, it's like half of me is missing heaven. All I wanna do is be alone. Your brown eyes all tangled up just holding. I'll see you tonight until the morning. Maybe that's the damn truth. If home is where my heart is, I'm homesick for you. Well, it says Cameron on a sign with a line out the door. I sold out some little town I've never been before, but they're screaming my name. This is what we dreamed about. But out here singing about you, baby, all I'm thinking about is how I'm homesick. This feeling that I'm feeling, though it don't quit, it's like half of me is missing heaven knows it. That all I wanted to up from as I'll tell you about your soul. I'll see you tonight until the morning. Maybe that's the damn truth. If home is where my heart is, I'm homesick for you. Homesick for you. Yeah. It's like half of me is missing, heaven knows it. That all I wanted to do is be alone. Your brown eyes all tangled up just holding. I'll see you tonight until the morning. Maybe that's the damn truth. If home is where my heart is, I'm homesick for you. Homesick for you. Yeah.
Great job. Man, that song suits your voice so well.
Oh, wow. Thanks for the harmonies. That was great. Give her a round of applause.
this is one of those things that I absolutely love about like these kind of events. And so thank you, huge thank you to Moonshine Cafe here in Oakville. Again, guys, if you see a show happening here, be sure to come on out and support venues like this because they need your support right now. Also, huge thank you to Dave Woods, In the Country with Dave Woods, for throwing these kind of events and supporting artists like us here, giving us a reason to get back up on stage in times like this. I'm going to do a song called Gasoline, if we're getting down to homesick stuff,
yeah,
you know?
Let's do it.
Yeah. So I was in a relationship, well, I've been in a couple, and none of them have worked out, you know?
Sorry to hear that.
But this one in particular, it was kind of addicting how well it didn't work. It was kind of like fire and gasoline. And that's where this idea came from. It was, I'll call you fire and gasoline. I'm no good for you. You're no good for me. And neither of us needed to take the blame, but just together, it was not a match made in heaven. And so this one is called Gasoline. And this one, speaking of songs, just kind of write themselves. This one, I think, happened in about 10 minutes. So here we go. They might say I look good in red, but it doesn't look good when it's in my head. I never met somebody quite like you. The lights that spark the way you do. Well, I'll call you fire and I'm gasoline. No good for you, no good for me. Damn, that fire burns so good like your last cigarette. When the smoke starts to fade, the embers light again. Well, I'm the piece, so I'll call you back. And I'm gasoline. We just met and met. So hard, but we fight so good. I couldn't live without you, even if I should. Well, I'll call you fire and I'm gasoline. No good for you, no good for me. But damn, that fire burns so good, like your last cigarette. When the smoke starts to clear, the embers light again. Well, I'm the piece. I'll call you back, and I'm getting sleep. I'm getting sleep. I'll call you fire. Flames burn higher. Well, I'm gasoline, no good for you, you're no good for me. But damn, that fire burns so good, like your last cigarette. When the smoke starts to clear, the embers light again. Well, I'm the fuse, so I'll call you back. And I'm gasoline, babe, I'm your gas.
All right. This is so odd doing this, right?
I know.
I mean, it's better than being at home on like a live stream broadcast.
True.
Right? You
True.
Got one person.
We got one person. I'm cheering you on, buddy.
We've been cooped up for 4 months now, and this is really nice, so thank you guys for coming out to this.
Thank you for sharing the stage with me.
Thank you.
Thank you for being in the same room as me. This is so nice.
No problem. Do you want to tell them how you started?
How I started with music?
Yeah, let's hear.
Ooh, okay. So I actually started. My dad is self-taught on guitar. He took out his first bank loan when he was 14 so he could buy an Ovation guitar. And he had played that guitar the entire time that I was a little girl, and he used to bring it to all the camping trips that we went on as a family. And we always used to sit around. I'm from a big family. My dad's from a family of eight. My mom's from a family of six. So needless to say, we take up most of the Kingston area. So we used to sit around the campfire. It was a really big family. We used to sit around the campfire, and my dad used to play Last Kiss by Pearl Jam. And so my entire reason for being a musician, the starting of it all, was so that way I could play with my dad around the campfire.
That is amazing. Wow. He took out a bank loan for a guitar.
He did.
He's a great dad.
Yeah, right? Self-taught. So I've never taken a lesson in my life. I've just learned from people that have been around me. And so, yeah, I like to think that I'm kind of following in his footsteps in little ways.
Well, you're darn good. So good for you.
Thank you. So are you. What are you singing? What's next?
Well, this song goes out to all the ladies in my life. I wouldn't be the person I am today without you. So here's a little Your Man by Josh Turner.
Oh, good job.
Felt a feeling that's been quite strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on. It's just to be your man. Ain't nobody ever loved somebody the way that I love you. We're alone now. You don't know how long I've wanted to. And turn them lights down low, and put some music on that song slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. And I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling that's been quite strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on. It's just to be your man. Ain't nobody ever loved somebody the way that I love you. We're alone now. You don't know how long I've wanted to. Lock them doors and turn them lights down low, and put some music on that song slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling that's been quite strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on. And just to be your man. I can't believe how much it turns me on. Just to be your man.
Yeah, I like that.
Thank you.
Well done. So who would you say, like, the artists that you're singing tonight, would you say those are, your influences?
I definitely, because I have a low voice. I love Josh Turner. I think he's amazing.
He's
good. Got the lowest voice in the game.
Yeah.
And then Kane Brown's doing everything right. I really love Kane Brown. Really got me into the country pop, because I was just doing country before.
Yeah.
And I absolutely love it. What about you?
That's so hard. See, I grew up to a lot of 50s, 60s music. So it was like Connie Francis, Patsy Cline, Leslie Gore, which is like, it's before my time, and which makes it definitely before your time. But I also grew up to like the Dixie Chicks, or the Chicks now, to Pink. like all of those kind of just strong female voices have always like truly resonated with me. So
That's great.
Story and a voice, you know, I'm a sucker for it. What can I say?
Three chords and the truth.
Exactly. I like to pretend like I'm a guitar player, so I like adding in fancy chords.
Yeah, you are.
You know, maybe where they don't belong, but it makes me look cooler. That's the only reason I learned guitar, is so I look cool up on stage, you know?
I hear you.
I know, right? So this next one I'm going to do, this is like my summer anthem. This one is called All Lit Up. And basically, the premise of this song is you might be buzzing on a couple different things, but the real thing that's getting you all buzzed is the person that you're with. And so it's it ain't the moonshine that's got me all lit up. So here we go. This one's called All Lit Up. I'd hear the stars and suffocating, bonfire burning up at night. Tailgate pumping with some Skinner. The city limits, the city lights. It's not the fire, it's got me burning. Double shots or the summer heat. It's that trouble in your smile. The way you're looking at me. Lost inside the words you sing. Your eyes are the perfect midnight blue. Nope, I know we're getting closer. Don't need to know if this is fate. Drinks have got me feeling good, but that's not what's got me feeling this way.
On the radio, they need to.
I know, right? It's unreleased.
Oh, okay. No,
I know the last three songs are unreleased, so we'll have a new album within the year.
Yes.
So that one will definitely be on it.
All right.
Yeah.
You'll know.
Yeah, I know, right? Who doesn't like getting lit up?
I'm too young.
Oh, okay. I'm so sorry.
No,
I'm sorry,
I'm 20,
but this round will corrupt you then. I do have a strongbow behind me, actually.
Well, David is like, oh, let's all have shots before.
Yep.
And then I was like, I don't know, but I've never done this before.
You've never done a shot before?
No, before a show? No, before a show or anything.
Oh, I felt so proud there for a moment.
I was like, I'm cool now.
You are. Welcome to the gang.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So I got one more for you guys. You can do the name one. This is one I wrote 2 years ago. This is an original. I haven't released it or anything, but it was at a time. I was pretty negative for like a couple weeks. I'm like, wow, I'm being really negative. So I looked around and I really figured out what I was grateful for. And I'm grateful for so many things, you know. I got, there's nothing to be miserable about when you have food on the table, a shelter above your house, and family with you. So the people on the other side of the world have it so hard. So there's not really nothing to complain about worthwhile. So I wrote this song about how beautiful the world is, and now I'm grateful for all of it. Here we go. Kentucky Derby to the Georgia Pies, and that time sky and the neon signs that hang above every small saloon. The musky smell of a big old fire, jacked up trucks with the Bridgestone tires. The Creek Bend is where I fell for you, and I know time will never change you. Seasons change. Leave your worries to yesterday. Let the sun shine through the clouds of gray. Open the dam and let that river run. Stallion wild, young and free, bursting up in the willow tree. And take the edge off and let it all just be. And take the edge off and let it all just be. My love and I watch the sunset die. The Joneses smiled as they walked on by. Freedom has never tasted quite this sweet. Whiskey on ice, suntan lines, red to rose to paradise. The good Lord is watching over you and me. And this life that we're living through is the end. Leave your worries to yesterday. Let the sun shine through the clouds of gray. Open the dam and let that river run. Stallion wild, young and free, bursting up in the willow tree. And take the edge off and let it all just be. And take the edge off and let it all just be.
That one by yourself?
Yeah, I wrote it by myself.
Good for you.
Did you write all these ones by yourself?
Nope, all those are co-writes. Nice. No, I lied. Gasoline was on my own. That one was on my own. But yeah, it's the co-writing thing is kind of a fun time too. Yeah, we should write together sometime.
100%.
Well, I think, is that the end of the show? Is that the end of the show? I think so. Well, first off, thanks to David Boy James for opening this thing up and his band. You guys were absolute fire.
They
I don't
were
know if
insane.
You can, insane. I don't know if you can hear us out there, but well done. Again, thank you to the Moonshine Cafe for having us here.
Mm-hmm.
This has been awesome. This is actually one of my favorite venues I ever play at. So thank you again, I know, for having me. And to Dave Woods in the
thank
country.
You.
Yeah. For hosting these songwriter nights and having us out here, not playing in our living rooms for a change. That was great. Thank you all so much for tuning in and for being out on the patio.
All right. My name is Cam Bogle. Peace out. Thank you.
I'm Jesse T. Have a good night, guys.